7 years in Folsom. In the hole for three. McNeil before that. McNeil is tough, as they say.
You looking to become a penologist?
You looking to go back? You know, I chase down some crews, guys just looking to fuck up, get busted back. And you?
You must have worked some dipshit crews.
I worked all kinds.
You see me doing thrill-seeker liquor store holdups with a Born to Lose tattoo on my chest?
No, I do not.
Right. I am never going back.
Then don't take down scores.
I do what I do best. I take scores. You do what you do best, trying to stop guys like me.
So you never wanted a regular type life?
The fuck is that? Barbecues and ball games?
Yeah.
This regular type life, that your life?
My life? No, my life. No, my life's a disaster zone. I got a stepdaughter so fucked up because her real father's this large type asshole. I got a wife. We're passing each other on the downslope of a marriage, my third. Because I spend all my time chasing guys like you around the block. That's my life.
Guy told me one time, don't let yourself get attached to anything you are not willing to walk out on in 30 seconds flat if you feel the heat around the corner. Now, if you're on me and you gotta move when I move, how do you expect to keep a marriage?
Well, that's an interesting point. What are you, a monk?
I have a woman.
What do you tell her?
I tell her I'm a salesman.
So then if you spot me coming around that corner, you're just gonna walk out on this woman? Not say goodbye?
That's the discipline.
That's pretty vacant. No?
Yeah, it is what it is. It's that or we both better go do something else, pal.
I don't know how to do anything else.
Neither do I.
I don't much want to either.
Neither do I.
You know, I have this recurring dream. I'm sitting at this big banquet table, and all the victims of all the murders I ever worked are sitting at this table, and they're staring at me with these black eyeballs because they got eight ball hemorrhages from the head wounds. And there they are, these big balloon people, because I found them 2 weeks after they'd been under the bed. The neighbors reported the smell. And there they are, all of them just sitting there.
What do they say?
Nothing.
No talk?
None. Just, they don't have anything to say. See, we just look at each other. They look at me, and that's it. That's the dream.
I have one where I'm drowning, and I gotta wake myself up and stop breathing while I die in my sleep.
You know what that's about?
Yeah, having enough time.
Enough time to do what you want to do?
That's right.
You're doing it now?
Not yet.
You know, we're sitting here. You and I are like a couple of regular fellas. You do what you do, I do what I gotta do. And now that we've been face to face, if I'm there and I gotta put you away, I won't like it. But I'll tell you, if it's between you and some poor bastard whose wife you're gonna turn into a widow. Brother, you are going down.
There's a flip side to that coin. What if you do got me boxed in? Then I gotta put you down. Because no matter what, you will not get my way. We've been face to face, yeah. But I will not hesitate, not for a second.
Maybe that's the way it'll be. Or, who knows?
Well, maybe we'll never see each other again.
Thank you.